So, let's go here. Grave walkers. Ho. Oh man. I can't believe I'm close to beating this game, honestly. It's kind of a weird feeling. Investigate Nazgul activity.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur, the king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Really?
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Try to dodge. Stop.
Denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
They were your comrades.
Oh,
now they are my slaves.
I've never understood why my roommates have to consistently crank their fucking music. Cause I'm like, I understand you like listening to music loud, but like, they crank their music and then scream at each other cause they can't hear each other. It's like, why not just turn the music down? Maybe that should be. I don't know. Never understood it. She over there doing the same thing as me. She better be. She definitely is. Did not kill all these guys on my own. What's up? Shut my hand in your face.
Age is past. I command the armies of men.
Peace.
And now they will again fall.
We handling the last one? Yo. Oh, I'm sure he is. Oh my god, I lose connection. Yeah, I'll be right back. I uploaded 3 earlier today, and man, this one video just does not want to fucking upload. It's the third time I'm fucking uploading it. It gets to the very fucking end, it's up uploading, and then it's up error. It can't fucking do it. Fucking irritating, man.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
Yeah, I will kill you.
You don't.
The Dark Lord gazes is fire.
Jesus. about this. Yeah. Oh. And there goes another. Two dead. Three. Four. You can stop that. Oh. You get out of here. Alright. This time he just doesn't it. I like how I dodge. And it just does nothing. Saw that time. I think you're gonna keep aiming. Up there. Oh. This guy fights like a bitch though.
The Knight of Eärendil will protect us.
Roll! Roll! Fuck! Health anyway. God.
You still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir,
he serves the Dark Lord still.
God damn it. Hold up, we're got arrows somewhere. Four. Get some free health here. Not a lot, but enough. Get him out of here. Alright, now I'm in. He's gonna be a bitch, I feel. Just kidding. No one. Barely. This is really overpowered. This is good to know.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this part. I don't know how quick this was. These worlds ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Leveled up. Do drain. What ability is this?
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
Ah. Alrighty, that was weird how I said that. Alright, yeah. But yeah, I'll see you guys around. Oh, the mission's still here? The army is assembled, the Mordor is almost within grasp. We'll be turning back. Huh. This might be actually the final mission. It was, honestly. I thought we had one or two more. Let's check this out. Nope, 90. This is the last mission. It seems we have one more mission left. Alright, okay. I'll leave that for the next video then.